what we can do about it, you know.
Chair, in order of recognition, can I just ask where the priorities came from? Who picked the three?
It was a combination of the survey of 500 people who the majority of the ones so less than that in the key issues were. We looked at our statistics and our health issues on the work and we picked up the those who were
when it comes to abuse of alcohol, it's got to be tackled through education mainly. That really is the most important way to deal with the problem. Because it's empowering the individual with facts. I just wondered about there used to be a caravan that visited schools and clubs, a life caravan that was structured through the round table. Supported by the council, is that still going around? Because that was a brilliant way of teaching children how the human body works and the effects of various substances on the body and the circulation and the effects on the brain and all sorts. It was a wonderful way for children and young people to learn, and I think if that's still going, that should be well and truly used, and if there's possibility of getting more of those, that would be a brilliant contribution to helping children in school and young people, you know, clubs or wherever, youth clubs, visiting them, getting them involved. That's the way to tackle it, you know, because as I said before, it's knowledge is power, it's empowering the individual and making them realise it's their body, you know, it's in their hands to live the sort of life that they want to live. You know, unfortunately, young people, you will hear certain messages and then they go down and happens to other people, to older people, who are probably years ahead, you know, ahead of me, to enjoy life. But they don't realise the long-term implications, and I think that's got to be where the emphasis is.
So we've got no emphasis on that type of intervention.
My first question is really, I'm concerned about models that prioritise free out of service. What are you doing to make sure that the other areas don't fall away from the back of attention? And the second part of my one question is, you said that you came to the free priorities by virtue of public forms, kind of two platforms that what I understood. Well, could you explain how you came to the free more bodies? My concern would be if you based it upon the interactions of 500 people most of which are poor, you may have got a feeling of perception of what troubles are, or what troubles actually are, if you know what you're talking about, like actual toys.
What we did was just that we're trying to digitally assess the information. So some of it was what we're talking about, and there's a whole list. Thank you.
who